there, YouTubers. We're up here cutting some 2x6s. We switched tractors. Taking a face cut. Taking two off of it. There you go. Finish off some trims. I think it takes longer to trim two boards and three boards at a time than it does to do one board. You're sitting there adjusting everything. trim one at a time. You can trim them right on the money, but everybody saws different, so that's fine. Sawing was white oak, and we're sawing now with an old International, I guess. I don't know my motors. Pretty good running old tractor. Here's a look around. It's still Friday. It'll be bigger tomorrow. My mittens off. You might be able to hear me now.
It's built in 1956.
I wouldn't load it up. We're gonna unbelt him. You gonna unbelt him? Unbelt. Now we gotta unbelt the tractor. Oh, seasick time. Look at the mud we're dealing with. We got another couple inches of rain up here last night. That's what we're kind of dealing with. I gotta zero you guys back out. They'll roll that tractor back a hair and kick the block out. Oh, look at that nice tractor. Well, we got you some thick and thin lumber today.
It all suits.
I wish we could have done a little bit better. Look at this mud hole. That tractor did real good.
Yeah. That one's almost a bit sparable.
It is. sawmill killing us or curing us.
People are sitting around watching it, that's all that matters.
That's right. Well, if you don't use your level on your house, that would be fine. And don't use a square either.
Well, I'm putting up a pole build and just put tractors in, so it don't matter.
It would be nice if it was a little straighter. Look at those nice.
I got a pretty good eyeball.
There's a caterpillar over there. Look at those guys. That looks nice. Look at this old tractor here. Whoops, that's not a tractor. All right, that's about enough. Do me a favor, hit the like button and subscribe if you halfway like it. And it doesn't cost you nothing. If you don't like it, send it to somebody that you don't like. I'm gonna try to put something on tonight. Hopefully this will get there tonight. Maybe the other one will, I'm not sure. Over and out for now. Thanks guys, bye.